7?
3.
Yeah, I'll be on the clock. Chosen thing, paid with this, can't be countered.
Yep, I tap, add one mana of any color to my mana pool, spend it mana, it's going to cast a creature spell of the chosen type, and that spell can't be countered.
Yeah.
Take it. Yeah. That's it.
Valley Nurse's Mind, tap for four, Walking Ballista on two. I will remove the counter, shoot Mimic. Last eight.
Rising canopy?
Yeah.
Stick.
Yep.
I'm paying one. Pull it up. Enters the destroy target achievement.
Yeah. Response. I will remove counter and shoot that. Woo!
Yeah, throwing things. You're throwing things now.
Yeah.
Go ahead.
Draw. Two for a Mind Stone. Could tap, add one to my mana pool, or one tap it, sacrifice it, and draw a card.
Okay.
So, play Sanctum, tap six, Endbringer, and we'll swing with a Reality Smasher.
Well, I can get you.
Reality Smasher? Or Matter Reshaper? Jeez, I can't speak tonight. Play Secret Wreckage for turn. So all rounds for plus one, and then add it for each thing. Yeah. Tap here, pay one. Can't attack or block this turn. And I'll move to combat and swing with the Reality Smasher. Yeah, and I will. Kill that first. Go ahead. That last turn. Draw for turn.
Honestly,
You're at 2?
I am at 2.
I'll ping you for 1. And I'll pass to you. Yeah. Tap Endbringer.
How's he untapping?
He untaps during each player's untap step. And I'm just going to ping him. Yeah, I missed that on the turn prior. Otherwise, I would just done the. He would just been dead on my upkeep.
Yeah, no, I'm also crying. Lanowar.
Yeah.
Lanawar.
Yep.
I mean, this is some past turn.
Waste.
I will let you be on the plate because I'm down.
Pass to you.
Heritage Druid. I can tap three untapped elves and I get three mana.
Yeah.
Arch Druid.
Yep.
Pass.
Crack this.
How
much is price
at? 20.
So 20, okay, that's fine.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's the slightly, it's the kind of horse for it.
Yep.
I think that's the one I want. Yeah. That's this color. That's two.
I'm conditional. After 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Yeah.
Play Azuri Renegade Leader.
Yeah.
Hurt team myself for one.
Yeah.
Down to 17. Gives all my creatures +3/+3 and trample. Go to combat?
Yeah.
4, 8, 12, 16.
Yeah.
That's what my deck was supposed to do first game. Didn't see any of my big ticket cards.
Okay. Can you scroll? turn, I'll dismember. Here, I'll just, this one, yeah.
So you're paying?
Yep, paying
like,
for. Battlefield at one time?
Yes.
All right, I am just fine. Yeah, absolutely. I allow it. I just wanted to say that I got the first reaction to that.
Yeah.
Combat.
Yep.
Swing. 5, 10, 14, 18, 22.
So I'm taking, if I block like this, 5, 9, 10, 11, I block like that.
Yep.
I don't block here.
Take
3 dead, and then I have 3 triggers from Matter Reshaper.
Yeah.
We'll go ahead and do the first one.
Yeah. And
it's 3 also on my hand. Second trigger. Drazi Temple. Third trigger.
Yep.
Waste.
Yeah, that's seems pretty good.
Yep. Yeah, I'm going to crack the expedition.
What is it?
It's a... It's 5 mana, comes into the battlefield, living weapon, put a germ, 4/4, lifelink, vigilance. And then I can pay 3 and return it to my hand. And it's equipped, I think it's 5 as well.
And you can return it for 2.
I can return it to my hand for 3. Cut that if you want. One, Matter Reshaper.
Yep.
Floating one. 3, 4, 5 using the floating one. Batter skull.
Yep.
Drag it on here. Try and see if you can do the Azuri again. Cast from your hand and win. So 1, 2, 3. You play a land on another one. It costs what? 5 on this? 5. So you have 1, 2, 3. These can't make mana. I think you also have Summoning Sickness if it came in. Yeah. As long as Reality Smash it.
Alright, get out of 5.
Yep. Pass to you. Lifelink happens at the same time, so they're all +1/+1, so these are 2/2s and this is a 3/3.
Yep.
So we'll block there, and we'll kill one of the mana dorks. So I'll gain, yeah, and I'll gain 4. So I'll go up to 9, and what, I'm taking 6, so we're down to 4. I was at 5.
Went up to 9, and then took 6.
Yes. Math. Thank you.
And
I have a Matter of Shaper trigger.
And you beat me with the Reality Smasher.
Yep.
No, we'll play it out.
Yeah. Flip it. Go into play.
Yep. Okay. Dies. 3/3. Yep.
Yep. That dies as well.
Yep.
It's 4/4, so. Good?
Yep.
One, two, three, four, five, six, 7, Karn, Exile, Swing. I had that in my hand for the longest time, but I had no mana to cast it. The Matter of Shaper was like, that was an option to then cast it, but I was like, dude, all of these Matter of Shapers help so much. I didn't see any of my removal. Like, I didn't see any sideboarded cards that game.
I didn't see any of my sideboard either.
Yeah, I got Warping Whale.
I was hoping for a top deck, Path to Exile.